In the Fluffhawk nest, you can find one Bioblob container. It can be found inside the secret vault on the left from the shelf. You will see once you enter inside. To get to it, you need first defeat the Fluffhawk you will find in the bottom side of this location. This is needed to obtain the key to open it. Then, reach the second resource totem to destroy. Behind it, you can find the entrance inside the vault. And once opened, you will complete this objective.